Krishna, my name is Bhavresh Rajvanshi and my topic is Govinda crosses over Lord's body to massage his legs. Once, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took all the devotees with him and went to bath in the Ganga river. Thereafter, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had lunch and at the last, he requested all the devotees to return to their residence. After all the devotees had left, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lay down in the doorway of Gambhira and so Govinda came to massage his legs. It was a long-standing rule that when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would lay down to rest after lunch, Govinda would come and massage his legs. But this time, Lord lay down in such a way so that Govinda could not enter the room. As Govinda could not enter the room, he could not massage Lord's legs. So he requested, "Please move to one side so that I may come into the room." Then Lord replied, "I do not have even the strength to move my body. How could I move?" Again and again, Govinda submitted his request. But each time, Lord replied, "I cannot move." So, finally, after considering the matter carefully, Govinda spreaded the Lord's outer cloth over him and entered the room by stepping over him. Thereafter, Govinda massaged Lord's legs as usual by pressing over his waist and weary back gently. He made Lord's fatigue go away. As Govinda massaged Lord's legs, Lord slept for about 45 minutes and then awoke. When Lord saw that Govinda was still sitting beside him, he became somewhat angry and asked, "Why did you stay here for so long today? Why didn't you take your meal after I fell asleep?" Then Govinda replied, "While laying down, you blocked the entire doorway, so there was no way for me to go out." Then Lord replied, "So how did you enter the room? Why didn't the same way you go out and take your meal?" Then Govinda replied, "My duty is to serve to my Lord, even if I must commit an offense or go to hell. I would not mind committing thousands of offense, but I would gently fear committing a glimpse of offense for my own self." While thinking in this way, Govinda remained silent. Also, what could he do? When he thought of crossing Lord's legs, he committed it to be a great offense. Actually, Lord is very interested in manifesting the exalted qualities of his devotees. So, he engineered the previous incident. Hare Krishna, Jai Gauranga.